Hello and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel in the first place. Today we have a Sero X listener. It's Sort of Date Night by Daddy KFC on AO3. The link will be in the description. Go check them out and let's go ahead and get into it. You looked out your window to the hazy day, dark gray clouds hazing over the sky. You had been excited for today, to have a date night with Sero, your loving and amazing boyfriend. He set up the plans, thought out the path there, fixed everything just for that day, except now it's starting to rain, and you know Sero wouldn't want you to go out in that. You pull on your, actually his, hoodie instead of the nice black shirt you had picked out for today. Opening your dorm room door, you spot Sero closing his room door, still dressed in his regular t-shirt and sweats. He caught your gaze and he softly smiled, feet padding softly on the carpet as he neared you. He looked past you to the window as it started to rain, the droplets streaking down your window pane. "I guess no going out today, right?" You look back, then to him again, nodding. "Guess so." He smiled sheepishly, scratching the back of his neck. "I guess we can hang in my room, play board games, watch a movie, cuddle." Sero mumbles off, looking to you. You grin, turning your back to grab your bed's comforter and a pillow, waddling back. "We can do all of those, only if you get the snacks." Sero grins, running to the elevator. "I'm on it." You run into his room, opening the door and throwing your bedding on his, moving it around some to make a comfortable, nest-like seating for you both. You plop down onto the pillows with a sigh as Sero gets back, settling down next to you, arms snaking around your shoulders and pulling you into him. You sigh, satisfied, and snuggle into him. It was comfortable in his arms, safe, being embraced by his leaner figure. Hugging him back, you could feel his muscles through his loose shirt, the way they flexed as he ran his hands soothingly on your back. No matter how much you tried to convince him he looks good and would look amazing in a compression shirt, he refuses. You are interrupted from your thoughts by Sero chuckling, his voice deeper and vibrating through his chest. "I guess we're snuggling then?" You nod and he smiles. "Mi amor, you're so cute." You just snort, smiling and shaking your head, feeling yourself relax. It was soft days like these, being here with him, that made you the happiest. That be either talking about random stuff, or him absent-mindedly drawing patterns and pictures over your skin, like he was now. All you know is that you wouldn't want it any other way. Alright, so that's the end of this one. I hope you enjoyed. Music link, fanfic link, Discord link, and thumbnail art link will all be in the description. I hope you have a great rest of your day, night, whatever, and I hope to see you in the next one. Goodbye!